Hey guys, this is M. Sune again. I'm still at the Auris booth. We're taking a listen to their $1,000 to $2,000 single-ended amplifier. Rich actually has indulged me. He swapped the cable on the HD800 from stock to one of Captain's Audio MV copper cables. Rich, what was the difference that you heard?
I heard more depth. I felt almost a in-room feel, and there was definitely more highs and more lows.
Was it immediate?
It was immediate.
That's good.
From a system that already sounds, what I think sounds very good, and it's the last day of the show. I've been doing this for 3 days and trying all different headphones and all different combinations. I'm glad I had an opportunity to get a chance to see that how much even a cable makes a big difference.
It does. Guys, thanks again for watching. Cable, I know impressions are a little bit difficult to grasp, but I'm happy that I had Rich's input. I'm happy he heard what I hear, and tune in for more.